All right. We got 2 cans full of water. 140 full of water. And this right here is a, actually air filter mounting bracket to a lawnmower. I'm going to try the armor piercing penetration rounds on it. So, let's see what we got. I'm going to be hitting these 3 targets with my custom shotgun mod for the Gamma Big Cat 1200. A couple movies on my site for that. Y'all should check it out.
And of course, you shut that bottle down.
Well, that's pretty vicious, though. It's one shot and there's 3 holes in the can. Maybe one exit wound.
Yeah.
One shot, 2 holes, exit wound. It's pretty gnarly. You can tell the bottle's fucked up. But, next challenge is going to be sticking these through that.
Yeah. Alright, about the weight, had to make a quick adjustment on the ram. Here we go.
Damn. Alright, this metal was just a little too tough. I hit dead center and this was an angle. Something about this little lip here didn't quite let it compress enough. And you can tell that this is a ricocheteable angle. Oh well. But now y'all know how to make them, and they do some work. I hope y'all enjoyed the video.